29th. And if anybody might be watching this, contact the Planning and Development Department if they want to take part in this program. It is there's a nominal fee, it's $5 per person, but free parking for the event. And we'll be at the United Way of Greater Houston on September 29th. It's a half-day program with multiple sessions that can be tailored to the particular needs of your neighborhood association or civic club. Ms. Russell, are we
ready for the consent agenda? Under the miscellaneous category, it has been removed for separate consideration. Under except work, there's only one item. It has not been removed. Is there a motion?
Move.
Second. Moving to the vote. Favoring, opposed, item carries.
Okay, under the purchasing and tabulation of bids category, item 3 has been removed. Is there a motion on the ballot?
Move.
Second.
Moving to a vote. Favoring, opposed, items carried.
Okay, under the ordinances category, item 7 has been pulled from the agenda and will not be considered. Item 6A, 9 through 19 have been removed for separate consideration. Just need a vote on the ballot.
Moving to a vote. Favoring, opposed, items carried.
Okay, items removed for separate consideration. Item 1, is there a motion? I'm sorry, as an ordinance. Just need a vote.
Discussion. Favoring, opposed, item carries.
1A, is there a motion?
Discussion. I'm sorry. Motion.
Second.
Discussion. Favoring, opposed, item carries.
Item 3, is there a motion?
Move.
Discussion. Councilmember Christie.
Just a notation there that we're spending over 5 years, $12 million to extract contaminants in the water. So make sure that when you start adding things back to the water, that you're spending $12 million to extract things out of the water. So let's not add things back to the water.
That's right.
Okay. Council member, does that conclude your statement?
Yes, ma'am.
Move to a vote on the item. Favoring, opposed, item carries.
Item 6 is an order.